Things are a little bit foggy this morning. Vlog 28. And here we are. We're in another beautiful valley. We just crossed the biggest river on Te Araroa Trail. The biggest unbridged river, not including the hazard zones, which aren't actually part of Te Araroa. It was called the Ahuriri River. And we're just about to go up to the Birchwood car park, and we tented just behind me by a tree, and our tent actually froze over with ice for the first time. So it has been a cold morning, but and also there's plenty of rabbit holes and plenty of rabbit population around, and this morning when we needed to go toilet we actually found a use for those rabbit holes. So rabbit holes can come in handy, otherwise they're a nuisance to walk through. And we've just arrived at this pole, only to not see any other poles, but a very kind of abrupt steep climb. So it's going to lead us up to the car park, and there doesn't seem to be any other way but to climb it. And you can see there's like the cliff line there, so it just comes around and boom, we're gonna go right up there. So that's what we're doing on vlog 28.
28, wow.
Yeah, close to 30.
Yeah.
Not too bad, is it? Hayley's got a bun on her head, that's what she does sometimes.
Well, quite exciting. Keeps the hair away.
Keeps the hair away.
On her face.